Are you a fanatic about trading penny stocks? Hi, this is Roger Groh at Groh Asset Management. If you are, you may want to get a daily list of stocks that are being recommended by either websites or brokerage firms that they're saying buy ours or short ours or whatever their advertising says. One note, there's a lot of fraud in this area, and you have to be extraordinarily careful about what you're buying and who you're buying it from. Having said that, I came up with a long list of companies that advertise that they like to trade penny stocks and make daily recommendations on companies to buy. And I'll name some. My favorite, in terms of name, not in terms of who they are or what they do, Best Damn Penny Stocks, just because I can remember that one. Next, Penny Stock Insider. There's another one called One Free Penny Stock Picks. Another one, Daily Penny Stock Picks, Speculation Stocks, and last but not least, One Day Trading Penny Stock Picks. I'm not making a recommendation on any of those websites. They just advertise that they, in fact, come up with daily list of things to buy and to sell that are penny stocks. From there, you're going to have to do your own homework. Next, you have to ask yourself, why are they advertising these companies to buy or to sell? I mean, is it just altruistic? Are they just after the commissions? Or are they trying to pump it for whatever reason? Maybe they're just trying to get out. You don't know. You're going to have to do your homework to really figure it out. Be very careful.